I'm News 8's Dave Guthro in Sanford. It is now 11 o'clock, and unlike our previous update at 10 a.m., you can see the snow starting to come down again after about 90 minutes of quiet, which gave the plow operators a chance to catch up. You can see the street here, Main Street in Sanford, in its best condition that we've seen all day. Again, an hour ago we did our measurements. It was up to 7 inches. Now, just a little over 7 inches. So, obviously the snow has slowed down, but who's to know? It's coming down again, as Matt Seidel predicted. And, of course, we're going to have the latest updates for you throughout the day here from Sanford and on our website, WMTW.com.